blog I put up about the importance of saying no, I had so many people writing up to me and appreciating that, yes, this is really important. Oh my God, this is such an important trait. But everybody had a question that we understand this is important, but we are not able to do it. Please help us say this out, this word. So this one is for all you people. You know what? Saying no is easy, but it just has one catch. The catch is that you first need to stop feeling guilty. When you say no, I want you to feel comfortable about saying no. You know what happens? I say no to someone, and in my head, I am then thinking, oh my God, what if that person felt bad? Oh my God, maybe because of me, that person is not going to ask anybody else again in life. Oh my God, what if I am causing some discomfort to that other person? Because we live in this guilt, it's so difficult for us to say no. Have you all heard that famous quote of Steve Jobs that focus is all about saying no? So if you really want to focus on your life and your journey and creating your destiny yourself, you have to become comfortable and throw the guilt out. It's okay to say no, because I know you will say no only when it is reasonable. So become comfortable, enjoy saying no. Please, please don't feel guilty. Thank you.